Want to create stunning AI generated images without limits, without needing a powerful GPU, and for totally free? You are in the right place. In today's video, I will show you how to use a powerful AI text to image generator called Foocus. All you need is a Google account and a device with good internet access. No downloads, no installations. Let's dive in. First, head over to the link I will drop in the description below. Scroll down a little until you see something like open in Colab. Click that and it will take you to a Google Colab page. Now, if you have never used Google Colab before, don't worry. It's just a free cloud-based platform that lets you run Python code in your browser. For this tutorial, you don't need to know coding. I'll guide you through everything step by step. Once you are in the Colab page, go to the runtime menu at the top, then click change runtime type. In the options given, select T4 GPU. Click save. There are more powerful GPUs, but they require payment. The T4 GPU is totally free and perfect for our needs. Next, hit the little play button at the top left of the code cell. This will connect to your workspace and start executing the code. It might take a while, so be patient. I'll fast forward this part. Once the setup is complete, scroll to the bottom of the execution log, you will see a link. Click on it and it will take you directly to the Foocus interface. Here's where the magic happens. Type in your prompt, like a futuristic city at night with neon lights or a beautiful lady. You can also check the advanced box to tweak the image ratio, number of images and other settings. Play around and see what works best for you. Let me quickly generate one for you. And boom, within seconds, Foocus gives you a beautifully detailed and realistic image. It's seriously impressive. Play around with this a bit and let me know your experience. I will now wrap up this video. Before you finish your work, go to Google Colab, click on Manage Sessions and delete the session you are running. That's it for today's video. I'm also planning to do a full tutorial series exploring the Foocus interface in depth based on all the cool experiments I have done. If you are really interested, drop a comment below, your support really motivates me. And hey, if you found this really helpful, please like, share and subscribe. Thanks for watching and I will see you in the next one. Have a great day.